Hello everybody, welcome to the Minecraft video, and today we're doing something Find the Button 2. It's the second one. I didn't play the first one, so I don't know what the first one's all about, but hey. I've been really busy. I've been building nonstop. Not on the survival series though, which is annoying, but I'll get to it eventually. I hope. Just trust me. Yeah, I've been busy doing stuff on a different server. I don't know if I'm going to do a recording. I most likely will, but not right now. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Let's get right into it. Hi, Alter Ego. Okay, so I saw this thing, and hi there, map creator. Hi there, map creator is telling us that. Okay. Hi, map creator. Oh, how'd your day going? Okay, so let's read this. Oh, God. Hello, and welcome to Brain Teasers 2 Find the Button Edition. This is a Find the Button map. The main goal of the map is to collect all the treasures. Treasures are the things that you collect from secret rooms. There's a hint book at the start of every level, as well as a hidden hint button on the map. Make sure you step on the pressure plates and the spawn point buttons. Set your spawn points since you may die throughout the map. That's not very good. Do I have to find something right now? Yeah, I do. Look at that button right there. Door open. Boom, I did it. I'm the best. Congrats on beating the tutorial round. Scroll the page to start the map. Enjoy the rest of the map. I will. Let's just move. Start map. Treasures. All your treasures. Oh, I don't have any. Can I have it? No, I can't. Block power. Okay. Proghorn's berries. Beaver cookies. The sacred log. Interesting. I like the sacred log. Okay. Rules. If recorded for YouTube, subscribe and hit the like button. You said it, not me. The rules. No cheating. No breaking blocks. No hacking. Try not to use hints. You can rage if needed. Have fun. I will try not to do this, but I most likely will. And speedrunner info. I'm not going to speedrun, but okay. In order to fully complete the entire map, you must obtain every trophy and find all the buttons. Okay. I guess we'll try to do that, but we're not speedrunning it. I'll tell you that right now. No, don't give anybody any ideas. Okay, let's go. Whew. Level one hint. Okay, let's keep that in our back pocket here. Spawn point, let's do that. I wonder if can we even get out of here? Like, there's a button right there. Okay. Fair play. So that's that button. I usually have a pretty decent track record to find the button. Don't know how well I'm going to do it now. But you never know. Till you know. You know what I mean? I'm not seeing anything. Oh. Okay, fine. Is that like part of finding the button? If it is, I do not understand what I'm doing. There's nothing back over here. Let's check. Oh, there's another button. Is it gonna kill me? Ah, a secret door opened. I want to keep looking around because they said there was some secrets. Which I like. I'm a secrets kind of guy. I don't see anything in here. Let's look around the outside of this thing. Because sometimes the inside's not everything. Okay. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything in there. No, certainly not finding anything up there. When I look on the ground, I definitely don't see anything. The one thing that does concern me is it's maybe in the lava. That scares me. For mo- kill me? Maybe all of them deactivate once you press the right button. Yeah, I see some iron up there. Is that where I need to go? I'm shifting. I don't know why I'm shifting. There's a button up there. I wonder if I can click that one. I don't know. Let's get right underneath this thing and see if we can click it. Can we click this thing? It's not possible to click this, is it? They just want me to waste my time, do they? What was that? That's just the tree log. I am blind. I am praying that it's not, like... Maybe I have to click them in order? Nope, you die. Yeah, you die. You can go up here, which is not accessible anywhere else. Ooh, don't want to fall. I do want to find a button, though. There's something. Oh, what's that? I think I'm onto something here. I think I like run. Okay. I know that's possible, but it's really hard. You just have to trust me. Okay. Maybe I have to. Jeez, this is really hard. Okay, got it. Okay. It's kind of like parkour almost. Ah, dang it. I know where I need to go. I see it. I feel it. Just need to go. Okay, let's go down. That jump's possible, right? I want to say it's possible. That ain't possible. Not a chance. I'm guessing we need to find another button. Oh. Dang, that's a good hint. I like that. Only crimson buttons do something. Wait, so if we go back to the button over here. Button I found. Over here. That's not a crimson button, though. Oh, look at this. Looks like you found something. What is the sign? Is it going to just trust me? Grouch finding the secret room. Also treasures. Oh, I got a treasure. Okay, that's right. Beaver cookie. Okay, that's cool. Throw that in there. Got myself a secret chest. Sadly, that doesn't help me with anything. What did that button say? Wind buttons do nothing. Look for crimson buttons. Yeah, but some crimson buttons kill me. What? I mean, I guess they do something, but... When you put it like that, it's kind of like harsh. All right, we can get up there with using this one. Nailed it. Okay, so there's nothing in there. Can we use it on top? Yes, we can. Wooden buttons do nothing, so we have to avoid them. My pinky's starting to fall asleep, so that's... it's not going to end well. Okay, let's... parkour. Do not know how I made that jump, but I'll take it anyway. Did I just find a way to cheat the map? Hold up, what? Hold up. Yeah, I could have cheated the map right there. I failed the jump, but I could have cheated the map. But it also feels like I'm looking in the wrong areas for the wrong thing. So I'm looking for red crimson buttons. Dark red. I'm starting to think they're in the lava here. Yeah, I'm gonna use this hint. I've got nothing left. I can't. I'm not amazing at this. Oh, and hint. I may seem like the prize, but I'm not. Huh? What does that do? Is it underneath the chest or something? Inner chest? No! I'm not saying I may seem like the prize, but I'm not. Is it like there's, like, it's false information? I don't know what that's supposed to mean. This map is so huge, I can't undo anything. That hint did not that much. It didn't really do anything for me. I'm just burning life. That's gonna kill me, I think. Yeah, I don't know. Button there that does nothing at all. Do you think I just suck at parkour? It's always a possibility. It's just like parkour. That too. I'm climbing back up here. I just really do think it's to do something to do with up here. But what? That's the question. Yes! Hint chest. Taking that, putting that one in the back. Okay. That's frightening. Let's get a move on, shall we? I'm gonna die here anyway, so... why is that so low down here? Oh, I saw something. I swear I saw a button. The last time I did another button, it was made by Endercraft. You guys remember them, right? It hasn't been that long, has it? Okay. I remember, I remember setting my spawn point this time. Well, I don't know what I'm talking about, because I always remember setting my spawn point. Don't know. This is an interesting map. I like it. It's difficult. Like, there's some parkour involved. Simple parkour, but still parkour in general. Gotta make this jump right here. No, it's possible. Got it. Will it help me? I don't know. Find out. No, no, it will not. That could trap me. Maybe not. Maybe it's a button. But we could get trapped down there. That's not a very good place. I don't know why sometimes it's there. Thinking it's in the lava, it's not. Because we don't have fire resist. I'm wondering if it's the same thing as last time. Do red buttons still do nothing? And what button am I looking for? It's something down here. Which turns out to be nothing. Again. This map is significantly harder than previously thought. Got some nice gold ore here. It's nothing too much. Go back here. Nothing. We just have nothing. Oh, there's a button. Oh, got it. Yes, right here, right here. 2 for 2 on the secret door. Ah, look at that. That secret right there. Let's keep looking around. That gives me a little bit of boost of encouragement right there. Seriously, that is the only button I found. I might have to use my hint. And hopefully he gave me something a little bit better than last time, too. Because holy, that did nothing. Yeah, let's go back up here and read our hint. Did I set my spawn point here? No, I don't think I did, but I've died at least once. Hint. Oh, level 3. Okay. Hint, you can swim in me, but you can die from me. Either enter me. To proceed to the next level, it's lava, but where? That's not it. I'll let you know when I find it. Oh, it's it. I'll let you know when I find it again because, oh my God. I was not expecting you to find that. Okay then. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I think this is it. I did it. I did it. Oh, that took way too long. Hey, chest, I am taking this thing right away. I've got my two artifacts. I see buttons right now. I'm going to go click them. Oh, I can't. They're just there to antagonize me, great. Yeah. This is not going to be fun. Why can I go here? Oh well. Let's look around. There's a button here. Oh, it's near scaffolding. Oh, that's a big hit. Where would we find scaffolding? Something down there, maybe I can click on it. You guys want to punch you. Come here. Maybe you can kill me. Dang it. Can't kill you. So it's near scaffolding. Interesting. I kind of want to find that secret, though. There's a command block there. I see it. Thing is, does that go to the... just the pressure plate we stand on? Okay, it's there. The button's there, I'm guessing. How dare you mock me? Okay, this is the hint chest. Pass that button on the way in. Can't even click that button. That's disappointing. If we go up here, do we see any buttons here? It's near the scaffolding, though, but I want to find something. Oh, so this is it. Isn't it usually around here? I just don't know. How would we get over there? Aha, there it is, there it is. Which way would we go? All the way over there. Oh, you can die here. Okay. Okay, looks like, I don't know why we can't just jump off there. That's just stupid. Chances are that's it right there. I don't know, but it's near the scaffolding. I don't know if it's that scaffolding, but... do not enter. Oh, great. Is this like the beginning of the whole map? Oh. Do one of these buttons? No. I didn't even get to read the hint. What was the hint? Sometimes rules are must be broken. Okay. I guess that was a good hint. Level 4. I am shocked to see you this far. Are you enjoying this map so far? Yes. The sign will lead the way. HJ. It is not the way. It is most likely not the way. Oh, is it like Bingo. There it is. Do you want part three? Yeah, kinda. Oh. See, your door opened. Nice. It's over here, okay. I'm sad we wasn't able to get the last one. Builder's pickaxe. 3 out of 4 so far. Not bad. I would have liked to get the other one, but whatever. It says follow the sign. The only sign I see here is the big HJ. Maybe it's up there. I don't know. Where could the button be? Well, that did nothing. What in the world? It's thundering outside, but I'm in the Nether. What the heck? Okay, no, I'm very confused. It's not in lava, I don't think, but you never know in life. What the heck is this? What is this? Oh, I found something. What is that? The lava overtaker. I guess that should have been hints, I guess. I guess that's weird. Let's see. Take a leap of faith. Joking me? I mean, I will. But why? Is it on the iron block? I guess. Oh, that's it. That's it. It's on the iron block. What is that? Okay, that's just me observing everything. Okay, this is good. Where is this iron block at? Will I get the button? One thing I hate about this map, you can't really see lava. Yeah, let's grab my HP a little bit. Maybe I have to jump in the sweet spot. I don't know. I will keep jumping. I'll let you know when I forget it. I'll let you know, don't worry. Oh, I got it. Oh my god, I got it. That took way too long. Oh my god. Finally! I'm free. Okay, let's start right away here. Already looking. Don't put the head in my... No, they didn't just put it right in my inventory. Okay, let's check all this. Besides hippity-hop, they won't steal all of your property. Oh, give me everything you own. Give it to me now. Take this. Okay, throw it back there. We got a little slab up there. Sneaky, sneaky. And don't peeky. Look at the ceilings. There's nothing down here. Chest. No, there's nothing down here. So we have to look up here. Let's go through all these chests real quickly. We went through all these webs. We got nothing here so far. Do we see anything behind these chests, though? That's what we want to know. Seems like there's nothing underneath them. Assuming that these open, that means these are slabs. So that's another good hint. Ladders, perfect. Let's go up here. I see nothing so far. Let's look across the edge here, the beam. We got 3 buttons here. Oh my god, there's so many. I love cobwebs. I know where it is. But that's not my goal right now. My goal is to find that. Why am I shifting? It means it's back there, right? That's what I'm guessing. Oh god, their walls are littered with buttons. Let's look through all the chests because, you know, I don't want to leave anything behind. Okay, we got nothing there. Okay, we could look back here and for something. Okay. Anybody know if the original Xbox was online play? I don't know, that's just a funny question I came up with. Looks like that chest. Nothing there. Into I love. Okay, that one just kills you. Interesting. Would have never seen that coming. Okay. So I'm not seeing a button anywhere, which obviously means it's over here, but I don't want to find the button yet. I want to find the hidden secrets. Whatever. Okay, the cobweb doesn't mean it has to be over here. Door opened. Yes. Maybe those hands are actually not for what you think. Maybe the hints are actually for the other thing. Now, finding this door, on the other hand, I think will be easier. Assuming that I think it's down here. I want to just go down here, please. Thank Jesus. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, they tricked me. Oh, no, they tricked me. They tricked me. Oh, no. Turn right. Turn left. What was the hint? Well, if I hit one, book. This level is split into three different sections, so the hints in one section do not apply to the other sections. Do not get confused. Hint, I am your chest. So I clicked. The button was not near chest. I mean, the hint was, but the button was all the way back there. Maybe I clicked it without even knowing. I mean, it's always a possibility. But usually when I hear a secret area is opened. Okay, let's see what that says. Journal place, actual, artificially finished, here, and is found in tough class. It was discussed as a trash can and slowly evolved. What am I reading? Just kill me already. Jeez. I just want to read the hint now. I guess I read it now. This is sung by level. The sign is the way. Okay. Interesting choice of words. I'm gonna check these. Did I check these, for instance? Check my head. Did I check all of them? Have I checked the hallway? Maybe they tried to pull a fast one. No. I think that's just the redstone. Does that look like it has a... Okay, it's good. Signs lead the way. I'm just gonna slash kill myself with this happens. Drill place, ritual. Artifact finished here and is found in two craft. It was designed as a trash can and slowly evolved. What does that have to do with anything? What does that mean? I mean, there's other signs, I think. There's a button right there. I'm gonna click that. That did nothing. Interesting. Arrow buttons? No. I ain't seen nothing else. There's a secret passageway in here. Do I click it? Nothing here, but... glass. I didn't even realize that was glass. They fooled me. They got me good. Of course, that's nothing because reasons and command blocks. I understand command blocks a little bit. Not enough to actually do command blocks. But I understand how they work enough to where I realize that you need some space to set them up. You can't just put down a button and expect everything to work. Get me out of here. I am so confused. The last place I haven't checked is up there, and I don't think an ominous place like this would be it, but you never know. Maybe they're just pulled a fast one on us. I promise you, one of these are gonna kill me. I don't like that I have to go up in flames right there. Got it! It's me. Is that like a Five Nights at Freddy's reference or something? The door's over there. Okay, I see it. Okay. Okay, let's go. We're going up. I almost died there. I'm actually questioning, could I die there? Yeah, probably could. Okay, that's a no-brainer. Could have died there. Let's keep going. Oh, no. I'm just weaving back and forth. Weaving in and out. And jump in the water below. Oh, I actually did that first try. That's way harder than I first thought it was. Okay, get a book here. That's the buttons. Oh my god. Let's just press all of them. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is painful. I don't think any of them are here, but you never know. You just never can tell. So I would think it would be against a wall. I'm trying to like speed through them real quickly. Hope you don't mind me doing that. Imagine if it's just... I'm not gonna click all those. Prove me wrong, but I don't think there's a button there. I do see a button right here, which is... I think I had literally a button anywhere. It's like... where could it be? Knock, knock. I'm here to rob you. Okay, it's not back there. That would have been my thought. Okay.
Okay. No, I'm not mad. No.
No, I'm not mad. I'm not mad at all. I'm not mad at all. Okay, let's get going. A pizza movie night time is almost here for my dad. I don't really like pizza movie time. It's kind of weird. I'm not big on Christmas movies. Christmas time, that thing. I actually did that second time. Okay. Sometimes you need to look up. Yes, there's over 1,000 buttons on the board. How do I know which one is up? There's so many of them. One of these killed me. It's that one. And I have to walk all the way back. It's not fun. I haven't even found the secret to this one yet. Oh my god. I don't want to miss this jump or I'm gonna suffer. You know, I'll be right back when I get there. I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back and I've been busy. I have looked all of them. Eventually, when I died falling down here for enough time, because I didn't make this every time, I noticed something I didn't notice the first 1,000 times I went down here. Let me show you what I mean. I saw something up there originally. There it is. Barely see it. Oh my god, I got it. Oh my god. Yes. It's been like 30 minutes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Congratulations. Yes. Thank you for taking all of this. It's all mine. I deserve it. Give me everything. I'm crying right now. It's been like 5 hours. Oh my god, yes. It's all mine. None for you, all for me. I worked hard for this cake. I'm gonna eat all of it. It's all mine. So, mine, every last piece is mine. Apparently, cake is a very lag-free food. I didn't know that, recently. Back to HB. Wait, I want to get everything. My cake. We'll be in the video. This is Ryan, and I'm suffering. Bye!